in the winter 58, in the great state of Mississippi, he came to Earth. Sibling number four, after him three more, but he held the middle. We were a tight band, as life would demand, and you know he always held his own. And soon he would advise, and you would be apprised that he was Brother Superior. We chased down the frogs, lizards and pollywogs while in Louisiana. And the hills did shake while the Apollo engines quaked us in Alabama. But those southern nights went away on that fateful day we moved to California. But through it all, I do dim recall that he was Brother Superior. Brother Superior. Brother Superior, he held his own. Brother Superior, no one's inferior. Brother Superior, now he's gone home. Sometimes we fought like cats and dogs. Other times we warded off attacks from the mean streets of San Jose. Eventually we got married and moved away. And occasionally we stayed in touch. We were on our own. At times Steve would call, and he reminded us all that he was Brother Superior. Brother Superior, no one's inferior. Brother Superior, he held his own. Brother Superior, pissed him bad, and they said it was a accident. But here he is, he struggled on, and with a number of setbacks, he kind of suffered, but he came back to life and to us all. For 2 years, he moved on, found his new love, his new life. You know who he was? He was content. He just slipped away, but he always left us remembering. superior. He was no one's inferior. Brother superior. Now he's gone. Godspeed, Steve.